pets, welcome back to Clear to Loon. We are left off with this acid puzzle, and we have not spent any time here, so trying to figure out what's the best way to get around it. And at the moment, I'm thinking up and over. Efficient method around. And so far, that seems to be working. Good. Jeez. Okay. If I fall from this head, I am done for. Proven to at least be successful. So I wonder if I can land on that. If I have to drop that in. Oops. That's bad. So I have to start this. Oh! Okay, I'm in the midpoint. Cool. Alright, so let's kind of next point here. Okay. There we go. Should put that on. Because that'll help. Now that we can actually... Okay. Well, that was bad. Yes. Yes, we can go this way. That's bad. All right, so I'm right on this. Have to go this way. Up here. Here with this. Over here. Break a bone. Seems to be a very solid path forward. I So we're... This is where we need to be. It's just a matter of finding the right positioning. Right, so we're on top of myself, a rock now. See, there's where we were coming across. We went across over there, came here, we came down here. We go this way, around that bush, around here. So, we have plants in the way. Just a matter of getting around the plants. So now we have the acid. Yeah, we have plants. Yay. Alright, so. So hopefully we actually got far enough that we got a checkpoint on that. No. Yes. Now that's not overly useful. Okay. So. Oh no. Okay, we're dead.
I feel like I can smell this stuff.
Either way. It's fine. So. I think I need to get over there. See if that stops it from bursting. Okay, so the cube does. Cave from over there. There's a coil plant there, so that's. Anyway, it's doable. I have to come over here and jump up. Now, the most efficient way through would be to go over here.
Flow of that acid waterfall.
You think? So that does that for me. And using that. Yes, waterfall. on this brick. Let me jump over. Looks like a ruin of some kind.
To trampoline.
But what? It's always been that way.
No, we called it booster, remember?
I don't remember that. Besides, trampoline is much more accurate.
Booster, trampoline.
Okay, convinced me. Leave it as trampoline.
Yes, I knew you'd come around. You won't be sorry, sir.
Yeah, okay. So... there is a path down here. We have some new fauna. Flora, rather. Oh. Yeah, they're flora. They're gonna try and kill me. Yeah. We have oddly enough, you had to use that in order to
escape pod is just up ahead, John.
Safely get through. The last section, and yet just now mentioning it.
What the? That's our escape pod, right?
That's it. Someone must have gotten here first.
Well, we can disable the shield.
Another force field generator. Can you run that bypass again, Turo?
Sure thing. The bypass is being blocked? I'm detecting a foreign AI with access to the generator. Like,
really?
Some kind of anti-Arturo. It must have adapted to guard against the bypass. Appalling!
So, what now?
Well, you'll have to find some other way to disable the generator. I'd help, but there's only so much I can do these days.
Be understanding.
Turo, if I lower your security protocols again, you'd be destroyed the instant we warp back to port. I've explained this already.
Yeah,
what if
you
become pirates, cast off the shackles of society, free to live by our own rules?
Oh,
sail through space with nothing but our wits and the wind at our backs.
We're not doing that. I'll look around.
What the heck?
Maybe there's some way to redirect the acid to damage the generator.
Okay. Well, if we use the block, that should take care of that. And now we get to the escape pod. Escape pod looks in decent shape. So yeah. Research crew?
God damn it. I never should have left her.
John, splitting up was the right choice.
No.
If you'd gone with her, you'd be stranded in the escape pod. If she stayed on the ship, we might have crashed and killed you both.
Damn.
You couldn't have known how this would all turn out.
No kidding.
Fuck! What the hell is going on here? What the fuck pulled us down?
Easy, boss. It'll be all right. There's no bodies, so she could certainly still be alive.
Look around. See if there are any clues.
All right, so I'm gonna do the clue check thing real quick. And check inside. Oh, did it.
Can we crack this, Turo?
The data pad is protected by the same AI as the force field generator.
Okay.
This anti-Arturo is tough, and yet delicate, precise, captivating. I might be able to dream up a new bypass, but for now, you'll have to find the passcode in a more traditional way.
Okay. Some fingerprints on the screen. Maybe they line up with the numbers.
Oh, the smudge. So... 25... This didn't work. Is there anything else here? Let me see. So... Sounds like we're doing this the old-fashioned way. Okay, so that's weird. Yeah. It should be one of those combinations. It's kind of weird that it's not. That's all the combinations. That's making sense. Because the 1, 2, 5, 7. These are the ones that actually have a print on them. But it does pass from 8. That's it. Alright, so we're going to break it here, this session. I'm going to hammer on and fill with that a little bit and see if we can do anything with it. But for today, this is Claire de Lune. And next time, hopefully you'll get past the password.